Now, as I said just a few moments ago, hold on for a moment. Okay, that's better. Right, where was I?
This is the last time.
Well, this is quite the turn of events. Ryan Cooper has taken out Gavin May. Gavin is only one of the top grip drivers around, and I guarantee the grip runners team are going to be absolutely gutted. Rick Krieger is not fond of losing, but he's got quite the temper. Still, hats off to Cooper, who's put in an absolutely sensational ride today.